Beku Enosi. Starting at the back there with Ahmed Adams. You can always talk about the two teams anytime they meet. There may be some sparkling moments of football as well. And so it's Kumasi Asante Kotoko and Accra Heart folk. Hopefully today we will see a finish with a flourish. Victory in one of the Ghana Premier League, and the fans have actually come in their numbers. It's the atmosphere which really is indicating most everyone has become very much interesting. Anytime you're home and you're watching, you had the opportunity of seeing who definitely would have the bragging right. But as it comes to this particular moment, all you expect to see is quality football that will be displayed by the two clubs. All the fans want is victory for either side. Hearts of Oak have had some difficult moment in the beginning. They had to give up that easily. The ambience soaring, the temperature war era stadium.
You know, the dice look like loaded against Kumasi Asante Kotoko. Coming into this game, they lost 4-1 against the Butuan Dolphins. Hearts of Oak on a surge, you know, being at home, beating Brecon Chelsea by a goal to nil. They're on top of the table, and that's a good enough motivation and for Kotoko.
It is the biggest football in Ghana, and you can't afford to miss it. Kumasi Asante Kotoko quickly will have to push things up front, and they really want to attack Accra Hearts of Oak so badly. But you can always expect to have Hearts of Oak replying quickly. They've had some very fast players in Patrick Razak as well and Isaac Mensah, who really had to put a lot of the defenders of Kumasi Asante Kotoko in all sort of pressure in the President's Cup. And quickly, it is Samuddin Ibrahim trying to pick the run of Patrick Razak. Does well to keep the ball in play. He's always quick on the ball and likes to run with it, but this time Atakwisi doing his job well.
You know, I hope Kotoko have got an antidote there. Atakwisi closing him down, he shaded well in the present cup. You know, I hope and I feel that Kotoko might have adopted a game plan to stop his surging rounds and skillful displays. You know, Atakwisi on the ball now. There's a bit of a stretched left arm there to, you know, deny Razak. He's in the long balls just in the early stages and it's not working.
And so you can always expect Kwame Boateng to go in there, the former Crete Olympics player. He's really not played much for Kumasi Asante Kotoko since joining the club.
Yeah, just returning from injury.
The first shot that goes straight to goalkeeper, Enosoa. Picked up four goals in his net in Cape Coast. As Kwame Boateng now is able to beat off the challenge from Ruben Yan. Trying looking for support. That's well to find Nyami. Nyami again would have to bring the ball back.
He should take care not to get himself into trouble.
The first player to score here at the Babayaro Stadium was Babayaro himself. And since then, a lot of players have had the opportunity of scoring and Hearts of Oak, you're also using the long balls and quickly he has to be pushed out for a throw-in.
You know, just analyze how Kotoko came under pressure. It was another needless surge and, you know, move there from the makeshift left back Samuel Tren. I raise questions about his play there, but that's all Kotoko can do. Tufuor Frimpong picked up an injury and still not fit to start.
Spreading play, you
know, to beat him.
Yeah, that's
by Agbovi. No penalty, you know, for Hearts of Oak. Promising move there from Haas.
Well, Hearts of Oak will have 8 points as they're able to get a win. Samuddin Ibrahim. There's another wasted pass.
No, oh, there he goes. Characteristic from Ibrahim. Oh.
If Very interesting story
tackle
here.
There from.
Let's find a way to see if he can come back into the game. And Robin Yan also working hard. Another back there for Accra Heart of Oak. There's a long ball.
Long ball.
Looking for somebody. And it is.
Stop it, Jim.
And Thomas Abbey. Not convincing with that header. Ruben Yan to mop it up for Accra Heart of Oak. Is a throw in to Kumasi Asante Kotoko.
You know, I've observed that Rwanda here. That's to the 2017 Africa Cup of Nations. The Black Stars already have qualified. There's a World Cup qualifier starting in October.
There's plenty of work to do. Escaping from the Heart of Oak play is James Fee. And there's a lot of space for James Fee. He's looking for Dauda Mohammed. And Dauda is able to pick the ball up again. And Kotoko, can they score here? Yeah, wasting Nyako.
Certainly not happy and not ready to forgive the team for that lackadaisical performance up against El Ouma of Algeria. The golden out will be the 1-2 of their Premier League games, and certainly this afternoon will be a different game altogether for them.
You know, it's lovely to see Olympics make or Paris such a quality players.
It will be Kumasi Asante Kotoko attack. We see here players on top of the attacking instincts of Accra Great Olympics. Kotoko normally will start the attack in there. That's of course the attack. Trying to whip this one from afar, but of course you can't beat. Atakusi, who steps in to play at the right back position for Kotoko this particular game. And later start as a coach with them. And now with Marcia Sante Kotoko. Very interesting. John Nopoku goes down.
I like, you know, the attitude of Kumasi Asante Kotoko, just swamping Olympics and playing the ball out. This wasn't the best of clearances.
In the way of Accra Heart of Oak, and they had to utilize it.
You know, but I think today defeat is not an option at all, Benjamin. You could feel the tension, you know, as we entered into Kumasi. A lot of
on the right wing here is Stephen Ojo. Oh, lovely play, Atakusi. Trying to whip one in, attack with his ball. And eventually, Stephen Ojo gets it back to Ojo. Atakusi, cutting well, Atakusi! Cutting well, Atakusi!
His touches, you know, and circle play reminds you so much of our stars. He came on as a sub against BA United.
In possession back here. It's Atakusi. Coaching an hour mark here. Accra Great Olympics. Here. Trying to line one up, and Kotoko quickly take this up.